Hello all,
today
we are going to cover the shell sort algorithm. Shell sort is commonly known as an incremental or generalized insertion sort. It is an in-place comparison-based sorting algorithm. The algorithm divides the list into sublists such that elements forming a sublist lie at some fixed interval. Each of the sublist is sorted using an insertion sort algorithm. The idea is first sort the elements which are lying far apart in the list and then reduce the interval between the elements in successive iterations. This will also reduce the number of sublists in each iteration. Gradually, we remain with single list only. The idea of larger intervals during start followed by their reduction helps in lesser swapping or shifting of elements. As far as the complexity is concerned, then it depends on the sequence being sorted, as well as the incremental sequence chosen, and it lies in between the order of n and the order of n square. There are several options to choose the incremental sequence. A few of them are listed here. Each will start with a larger value and will end with a value of 1. Also, no sequence is known as the best one so far. Now, to understand the algorithm, we will take an example to sort 8 elements, and we are going to work with the original shell sequence. So, H comes out to be n by 2, that is 8 by 2 will give us 4. That means every fourth element will be a part of the sublist. There are 4 sublists presently, and the same has been marked with different colors here. The first comparison is made between 45 and 24 directly, as they are the part of the same sublist and they will be swapped. Then comes the sublist 2 containing elements 43 and 29. It will get sorted. Similarly, the sublist 3 with elements 52 and 37 get sorted. Finally, the last sublist having 20 and 54 will be processed to complete the first pass of the algorithm. After this, the interval gets reduced by half. So now we have H equals to H by 2, that is 4 by 2 will give us 2 now. That means every second element will be a part of the sublist now. So there will be only 2 sublists. First we'll have 24, 37, 45, and 52. As this sequence is already sorted, so nothing will happen. The second sublist consisting of 29, 20, 43, and 54 will get sorted just by a single swap between 29 and 20. Now we have completed with the second pass of the algorithm. One more reduction in the interval will make H equals to 1. Now we have to apply the simple insertion sort algorithm which we have already discussed. As one can observe that after 2 passes with larger intervals, most of the elements have reached at their correct places. There are only 3 elements, as is shown in red color, which need exchange so as to reach their final positions. Looking at the algorithm, then it is designed on the same lines as of the insertion sort algorithm, but here, in addition to the two for loops, we have to use one more loop to take care of the incremental sequence, which is identified with the variable gap here. Also, the gap, that is the interval, will be used to govern the inner two for loops. One may try to dry run the algorithm on any sequence to better understand the execution steps of the shell sort algorithm. Thank you.